Welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk about mind map. It is one of my favorite. In this video we will cover what is mind map, how mind map is necessary and helpful, and steps how you can create your own. So let's start. Mind map are visual diagram used to organize all kind of information. Yes. Now we will see how it is useful. It can be used for notes in classroom or in meeting room. It helps you to organize your notes. Further, it also helps you to memorize or recall the information, because our mind stores visual faster than text, and it also boosts your creativity by helping you in brainstorm the ideas and organizing your thoughts. Mind map is a great tool for problem solving also. It provides a new perspective to see the problem and help to generate more ideas. Now we'll move further how you can make your own. You simply need a sheet of paper and some set of marker. Use your sheet in landscape. It provides you wide area as compared to portrait. Now let's start. Write down your topic in the between, in the center, and or draw image related to it. Now draw main branches from the center, which further can divide it to the sub branch. Now further we see the example. So I have to plan content for my YouTube channel related to interior design, so I'll be doing mind mapping for that. First I'll write this in center of the paper, content in bracket interior designing. Now I have to make main branches for this. So I was thinking I can do classes for students, I can make videos on makeover, I can give ideas, I can talk about material information and technical details, I can review products, and I can make videos on home decor. Once you are done with your main branch, now you can go forward with your sub branches. As you can see in the video, in classes I can talk about, I can create a course, I can talk about students, I can talk about the experience. In makeover, I can talk about home makeover, office makeover, balcony. Options are endless. Design ideas I can give you related to residential and commercial. I can talk about technical information like materials, how things install and everything. In product review, I can go further about reviewing the furniture from different websites, bed sheet, accessories, different things. And in market, I can talk about some market where you can find budget friendly accessories and item, home decor items like Banjara market in Gurgaon. Now you can select one thing and go create another. Like I have selected technical information, I can now write this in the between and further divide into a sub part. Like I divide into material, installment, price, option, vendor detail. These are the option in which I can talk about in this. So in material I can talk about what is talk about fabrics, paints, construction material, everything. Installment I can talk about how the mirror fix on the wall, kitchen shelves, anything related to installment. Prices I can talk about like plywood, MDF and other material. Now you can see this is an endless chart. You can create as many options as you want. I suggest you to give this a try. Think about it. Choose your topic and go for it. Thank you. Have a nice day. And please subscribe to my channel.